Hi, I'm Nate. I've been playing video games since I was about 4 years old. And I was a Nintendo fan when I was a kid. But then they lost me with the N64. And Super Mario 64, a game I never liked. I didn't have an N64 until about 2007. I didn't have one when it came out. And I stopped playing anything but PC games for a while. But anyway, when Super Mario 3D All-Stars came out, I thought I'd play through Super Mario 64 for the first time, completely. My cousin had it, and I'd go over there a lot when I was a teenager. And kind of play through it, the start of the game a bit, but I never got too far. And somehow my save would always get deleted. So, I never really sat down and played it. And I thought I would finally do that since this collection came out. And it's limited time. But anyway, so back when it came out, I did some streams where I played through and finished it. So what you're about to watch is the first one of those. It's not the full thing. I cut it down to the highlights. Really low lights and deaths. And it is what it is. But here it is. Enjoy my frustration, which there was a lot of. And maybe didn't vocalize it, but there were plenty of times that I wanted to put the gamepad through the monitor. Anyway, I'll see you at the end of the video. Look at that terrible hand texture. I have no special reason for streaming this game, and I have no special Mario 64 abilities, and I don't really like it that much. So I don't know why I'm doing this, other than it's something to do. I never liked this game. I never had a Nintendo 64 until like 2007 or 8. I just could not stand it. That was super disturbing. Holy shit. You see that? Look at that! Holy shit! Can you see? Oh my god. I know it's in the original and you can't really tell, but fuck me. Oh no, it's inverted. Oh well, I got used to it in 3 seconds. Damn it. It hasn't even been that long since I've done this. I'm not doing this well. For whatever reason. Yeah. Alright. Alright, Beverly. Goodbye, old friend. Oh, it's right there. Cool. Oh my. Don't. No. No. No, 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 no. Man. Every time, every damn time. Oh, you fucking ass. Ugh! Mamma mia.
ankle.
I have no fucking idea what that was about. Ghosts don't die. Does that mean it's confirming that everything else in here dies when you jump on it? Okay. I don't know where the star is. Guess we'll find out, huh? There you go. Thanks for the pro tip there, bud. I don't remember him dying in one hit there, but okay. I'll take it. I definitely don't know this. Well then, that's gonna be something else. It is decreed that one shall pound the pillars. It's a really fucked up way of saying that, but alright. Yeah. I thought that was all I had to do. Okay. Come here, you stupid rabbit. I guess it's not stupid. Or I would be able to catch it really easily. What's up, Toad? I'm catching the stupid fucking rabbit. If it's the last thing I do. Got your ass, you little bitch. I'll ground pound his head. Mia. level very well. Oh. What the fuck? I love that it fires right up your ass. There's no warning whatsoever. This game was made by interns. I didn't have to fight the bullies. I was just, I don't know. I don't like bullies. Hey, buddy. Thank you. I don't know what's in here. I don't even know what happens if you're not alive. That's a terrible noise. Game over. Okey-dokey. Fucking finally.
Here we go.
Whew. I forget every time that it's not inverted anymore. What the fuck, man? God damn it. Every level in this game sucks. It's just like shitty jump after shitty jump. You can't move the camera where you need to move the camera. Why are those coins even there? They don't even do anything. Yet I have to collect them every damn time. Because that's my thing. I think there's, I don't know. I only need one star, and I know I'm gonna screw it up here. The hitbox on the thing's 80 fucking feet. Yeah. course not. Nope. I was gonna say, I usually get the order once I get the first one. Kind of thought this would be a second Bowser fight, but okay. There totally is. That's what this is. Okay. Dude, what? Nope. Absolutely not. Get lost.
What the? Yeah. So what the hell is this thing? Dead, apparently. I think that's gonna do it for me in Mario 64, at least today. But that said, I have to play something else first before I stop.
So that was that. I got, 30-ish stars, and that was a 5-hour stream, so there's several more parts to come, so stay tuned for those, like, subscribe, whatever, Anyway, Nate out. I don't want to say that. Anyway, bye.